What do you think of GE versus Bosch dishwashers? I don't know which brand to get.
Bosch has some decent dishwasher. Bosch has the fourth highest rated dishwasher in the 2014 Consumer Reports.
That's a $1,500 model. Bosch is certainly in that case living up to its reputation for costly quality.
It gets high marks for cleaning ability but not as good on ease of use or noise.
I cannot afford that level of quality.
The Bosch Asena is only $700, and that came in third. So you can find a quality Bosch for medium range price.
At the price, it ought to be a CR Best Buy.
Actually, the Asena was.
How did GE score?
The best rated GE dishwasher came in 28th. There are Miele and even LG dishwashers that came in higher.
I've never heard of Miele. I heard of LG, but on their TVs and DVRs.
LG makes dishwashers too, and not good ones.
Different models by the same manufacturer can have different prices and quality levels. You've already demonstrated that with Bosch.
The GE profile comes in 41st and 44th, with the one $600 more expensive ranking only 3 places higher than the cheap one.
So you do not get the quality you pay for with GE.
Now GE does not have any models on the bottom of the list. That's the Whirlpool Gold, Blomberg and a couple of IKEA dishwasher.
IKEA makes furniture, not appliances.
IKEA makes great furniture. Their appliances are not so great.
And GE is as bad as IKEA's dishwashers.
Not as bad, but not much better.
Then I think I need to go with a Bosch dishwasher.
And you do not even have to spend $1,000 to get one that is way better than the premium GE dishwasher.